Need to start using those eggs. I get to fight the El Gigante. And depending on how you do things in the beginning of the game, you may or may not get help.
Thank you.
Wish I could tell the puppy a thing. I'm almost still as hard as the Bella says. I think that might be after I get Ash. Using this for the unforeseen future. There's the friend. Please stay away from me. Ash, I can look you better. He's not good for fast. I need to upgrade the firepower for the DMT though. Perfect opportunity to eat an egg. Hip and then eat it raw. How we'll even do it fairly. Worry about things killing me right now. Just have to solve a puzzle. Puzzles are always nice. I really hate this because it doesn't jump when I want it to jump, so I have to figure out the timing. Tetris with my item. Now turn two. I have to turn. Shouldn't be it. Jump down. Maybe I will. I haven't actually been paying attention. yeah, I wasn't.
Don't come!
Just toss logs at me.
Take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way. Wait! Follow me. Wait!
I don't really have much to say. Yeah, I'm the president's daughter.
Follow me.
Part of this game, escorting it.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So,
I mean, the U.S. is still policing the world right now, so...
In order to give her our power, and then send her back.
No! Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contribution. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Thank you.
reach for the mace and steal up longer than that one. Then again, I'm using a knife and not like a machete like Chris Redfield. I have so much disdain for Chris. Wait. Merchant here, yes you are.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
What
stranger.
Rare things do you have for
What are you buying?
Edna. I love the red knot. Just notice that there is a sign on the candle.
What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling?
Funnels.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Somehow someone put those things back up. Yeah, and then in the middle. And last time I did that, I ended up killing her. I played this game, I shot it, and she was up there to hang out. And then he... We got all this stuff, so I'm not sure who keeps putting those boxes back. We need to stop it. You step in that bear trap. still alive. Useless, there's really no point in me taking you with me. They're in the third party. Whereabouts of Sarah are still unknown. Most likely he's using old secret passage taught to him by his grandfather. He's there you go. Pretty certain that he's hiding our property somewhere in the forest. If his grandfather was still alive, I would have him to find Sarah. But how did he know about the egg injected into his body? The fact that he was able to remove it before it hatched is concerning. Another factor that concerns me is that Sarah escaped with our property just before the American agent arrived. I don't believe it was just a coincidence. There has to be another player involved in this. In order to settle this whole situation, we have to capture Sarah and wait for the effects of the drug to wear off before we're injected with another egg. Once this is done, whoever is behind all of this the surface, nobody shall interfere with our plans. Those who do shall suffer severe consequences. At least that time, this stuff came by. I should switch to my pistol. That box was unrefilled, I have to play. Pretty sure I have to.
Un forastero!
Guys, you toss one more thing at me. This right now. And there are you. Pretty sure I can bring Ashley with me. Pop out of the trash and leave the trash here. Bear traps.
Ahí está!
See, why don't you step into bear trap. Is watch you run over all of them. I guess that's karma for me again. Trying to get you to run into a bear trap and I step in one myself. Where is it? Really don't need to explain this. And wait here.
Wait!
What I don't understand is, you can get to the map from the weapon screen, or the item screen, but you can't get to the item screen from the map. So it's... There's a bear trap right there. I don't want to move because I stepped in it.
Follow me.
Come along with. Let me eat one of those eggs. Well, let me eat the egg because I got rid of the other one. Actually, you don't eat anything. You can climb down the ladder. Why do I have to catch you?
I opened it, Leon.
I don't even know what you just said. Because it was all muffled. When I reach the next save point, I should probably call it quits because Firestock is going to be streaming at 8. Hello, Merca? Yes, it is. How close am I to a save spot? There's one in this area.
Welcome! Got a selection of good things. What are you buying?
Anything you want me to.
What are you selling?
I don't have any. Sell you. Thank you.
What are you buying?
I really want to buy.
What are you buying?
Do not say anything.
Come back anytime.
So you were. I guess I don't see you were with us.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Disposable choppers.
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
It's Luis.
Leon! Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
No, if you shoot this guy...
It's game time.
Too many times, he will kill you.
Thank you.
This never ends. I got hit. Should be it.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Well, I mean, I guess I don't have to find a typewriter. This is the perfect place for me to end my stream. Got about 10 minutes until Firestock starts. I can keep playing and then I can get items and stuff and then go find the typewriter. Cool, big door. Just gonna go, I guess, explore and then save and then end it. So this is the part that I was talking about with the two routes. The one route has the El Gigante and the other one has the Bella Sisters. Just a while ago, I was informed by Lord Sadler that our men shut down the United States military helicopter. Didn't be any more outside the interference for a while now. Unless the U.S. government side or determines who the traitor is, they can only initiate very small covert operations. They must use this time to her advantage and capture the girl. Two Americans can only get out of our territory by using one of the two routes. This is where we will stop them. We shall make use of our forces to the greatest degree. We will deploy a large number of Ganados in one of the routes. Sure they do not slip by us the other route, we shall leave the task to the LG. Whatever route they take, the agent will never leave here alive, not with the girl at least. I'm gonna be taking both routes anyway. Because I want the item. There's the treasure. But I mean, right now I'm not. I guess there's really not to do. Probably could have ended it where I said I was dead.
Welcome.
What are you buying?
I really have anything to do with that.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Alright, well, I guess there really wasn't much of a reason to continue, but I will say no. And I will end. But, I mean, it was nice streaming. I'll be streaming again tomorrow at the same time, 4 to 8 for Mega Monday. And that's really all I have to say, so until next time, rock god and stay strong.